Mysore Dasara is the Nada Habba or state festival of Karnataka. Often called Navratri, it is a 10-day festival with the last day being Vijayadashmi. According to a legend, Vijayadashmi denotes the victory of truth over evil. For it was the day the Hindu goddess Chamundeshwari killed the demon Mahishasura. Different states of the country have different names and customs for celebrating this festival. In the southern part of India, the festival of Navratri is celebrated with a very interesting and unique tradition called Bombay Habba. So we're starting the makeup for the Dasara look, and I think there's something about Indian festivals, the traditional look that is just so appealing. Wearing a sari, dressing up with the jewelry and the makeup is just fantastic. So I can't I think I'm very excited when it comes to Indian festivals, and I'm very excited to get ready in a sari. So I think the difference between wearing a dress and wearing a sari is, I think the grace is there no matter what you wear, but a sari just hits you differently. And this is Yashi, who does my makeup. She's been with me for almost a year now. We've been doing like photo shoots, and she did almost most of the shoots that I've done off late, even with Amrita and stuff. I think we just hit it off really well. She understands what I want as like a signature look in terms of hair as well as makeup. So I've just stuck to her. She's like one of my closest team members. One festival that for the past 4 years that I've been married that is celebrated with a lot of preparation, like almost half a month of preparation, it is Dasara. My mother-in-law takes almost 15 days to just bring the dolls down, to paint them, to unbox them, to, you know, make sure that all the decoration on the dolls, all the jewelry, all the gold, and none of that is faded away. She repaints them if it's required. And a day in those 15 days is just dedicated towards the display units, assembling the display units how she wants it every year. She somehow tries to make it different every year. And she's very fond of her collection of dolls and the sets that she's got. And I think it's looking at her for the past 4 years, even I've developed a very keen interest to preserve these dolls and to continue this tradition that she has in the family. I'm very, very, very fortunate to have a mother-in-law like this, because she's so inclined towards the art and culture side. And so am I, being a dancer. It just feels so good. I feel like I found the right match, not just with Shashank, but his family as well.
Actually, Disha, this tradition is there in Karnataka for very long years. Mysore Dasara, it's very famous. So when we were small, we used to be going to Mysore to see this Dasara. Avaga ellar manenallu we used to see this gombes. And one more thing is, nammanenalli, in our family, my mother, she was an avid collector of dolls. She had such beautiful porcelain dolls and even tiny ivory dolls. You don't get them these days. Ivory, pure ivory dolls.
Wow.
So she used to have all those, and just like this, she used to have all in different heights and 7 to 8 steps. The traditional is 7 steps.
Oh, okay.
So she used to keep like that. So I grew up seeing all this. So that was always in my mind, and I used to love dolls. And both my parents were like that. My father, wherever he went, he used to go to France, he used to bring dolls. If he went to some other place, he would bring, even within India or outside India, he would bring dolls.
So when did you, if you can remember, in which year or that you started your collection of dolls?
I started doing it from 89 onwards.
Oh!
89 onwards in the Matagi.
Wow, that's a while.
Okay. Mavaga Bari Manoj was there. Shashank was not yet born. And after Shashank was also born, this side you can see one small stand.
Yeah.
First to Madhu.
Five steps. Okay.
That small stand.
Adrashti
Bombegal Irthaide. First, earlier.
Oh!
Then slowly it kept on increasing. So Nanda. Bombay Huchu, that craze for collecting dolls, not bitu. Whoever came to our house, they would carry one
set to give
dolls.
You. That's so sweet.
So Rekha, you know,
yeah.
My sister-in-law.
Yeah.
Avadu hange. Avadu for this, during this Navratri, ellarnu kardu, we get together maadi. She used to give saris. Now I held it. You give me dolls.
Oh.
So from that time onwards, she switched over. She started giving one brass doll to everybody. You can see my collection of Krishnas, my other dolls. Adella Rekha kottirodu. So atara, and Krishna andre ellaru Krishna nodbitu ellaru Krishna kuda chodabadu. So I got a huge collection of Krishnas.
Wow.
And these are all traditional dolls. This has to be made, these are made out of clay and mud. So it hage irbeku. Ivagella you get different mediums like that paper mesh and idante fiber. But these are the traditional ones, the mud dolls.
Yeah.
And of course now you have come, I know your passion for dolls. You're also as crazy as me.
Yeah, it's come looking at you. I think like I said when I was in the car also, that from the past 4 years, the interest and the craze for the dolls that she has, I've seen her do it with so much love. She treats the dolls like her own babies. Because of that, I think I developed the interest, and I was like, this is such intricate work. The dolls are so tiny. She'll be painting the eyes and the eyebrows and everything. So I think looking at her, I also kind of got the craze, and I was pretty crazy about
this. Passed it on to you.
Yeah.
And this time you got me that Pushpak Vimana.
Yeah. No?
That is very nice, very pretty. Ram, Lakshman. And see, I also gave that same leafy background.
The background I can see. Yes, yeah. So, ma'am, yav ondu gombe athva yav eradu gombe yav set to nimge tumba close to your heart athva adu yavadadru story idya neevu hege tagondri anta, anything that's very, very close to your heart, which of the piece would that be?
Each ಒಂದೊಂದು ಬೊಂಬೆನೂ ಒಂದೊಂದು ಕತೆ
ಹೇಳುತ್ತೆ.
ಇವಾಗ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ತೋರಿಸ್ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ, ಇಲ್ಲೊಂದೆರಡು ಇಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀನಲ್ಲ ಬ್ರಾಸ್, ಒಂದು ರಾಜಾರಾಣಿ, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ದ ರಾಜಾರಾಣಿ ಪಟ್ಟದ ಬೊಂಬೆ. ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ 70 years ಓಲ್ಡ್, 70 ಆರ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಮೋರ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದಟ್ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟು ಮೈ ಮದರ್ ಇನ್ ಲಾ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಮೈ ಮದರ್ ಇನ್ ಲಾ, ದಿಸ್ ಟು. ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಪ್ರೆಟಿ. ಇದನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ನಾನು ಪೂನಾಕ್ ಹೋದಾಗ ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ತಗೊಂಡ್ಬಂದೆ. ಅದು ದೋಸ್ ಮಹಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರಿಯನ್ ಡಾಲ್ಸ್, ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್.
ಓ ಯಾ ಯಾ, ದ ಲೇಡೀಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲ,
ದೋಸ್ ಲೇಡೀಸ್.
ಯಾ ಯಾ ಯಾ.
ಸೊ ಅದು ನೀನು ಅವತ್ತು, ವೆನ್ ಐ ವೆಂಟ್ ಟು ಪೂನಾ ಟು ಬೈ ದಟ್, ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ರೇನಿಂಗ್ ಹೆವಿಲಿ.
Okay.
And you know how dad is, sometimes he accompanies me, sometimes he says, no, I'm not coming to all those places you go on your own. I have my cousin there, Arun Karpondo. ಕೊಚ್ಚಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಲಿಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಏನಾದ್ರೂ ಆಗಲಿ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಬೈ ದೀಸ್ ಡಾಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಐ ವೆಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬೋಟ್ ದೋಸ್.
ಆಮೇಲೆ
ರೀಸೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಡ್ಯಾಡ್ ವೆಂಟ್ ಟು ಚೆನ್ನೈ, ಯು ನೋ ವೈ ಐ ಅಕಂಪನಿಡ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಟು ಚೆನ್ನೈ ಟು ಬೈ ಆಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಡಾಲ್ಸ್.
ಹೋಗಿದ್ದೆ
ಚೆನ್ನೈಗೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಸರ್ಪ್ರೈಸ್, ಓ ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಬನ್ನಿ ಅದನ್ನು ಅಂತ ಎಸ್ ದಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಮೈ ಮೇನ್
ಕೆಲಸ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ನಮ್ದು ನಮ್ಮ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್
ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ. ಆ ತರ ನಾನು ಒಂದೊಂದು ಜಾಗಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋದ್ರು ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಬೈ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಎಲ್ಸ್, ಐ ಸ್ಪೆಂಡ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಆನ್ ಡಾಲ್ಸ್.
ಓಲ್ಡೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರಿ, ಕುಡ್ ಬಿ ಲಾಂಗರ್ ದನ್ 70 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ. ಅದು ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನೀವು ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದು 89 ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಶುರು ಮಾಡಿದ್ರಲ್ಲ, ಅಂತದ್ದು ಯಾವ್ದಾದ್ರು ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಓಲ್ಡೆಸ್ಟ್ ಕಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಯೋರ್ಸ್?
ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ದಿ
ದಶಾವತಾರ? ಓಕೆ, ವೇರ್ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್?
ದಿಸ್ ಐ ಗಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ. ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್ನಲ್ಲೇ ತಗೊಂಡೆ. ದೇರ್ಸ್ ಒನ್ ಶಾಪ್ ದೇ, ಅವ್ರು ಒಳ್ಳೊಳ್ಳೆ ಬಾಲ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಾರೆ.
So this gets me to the point of how do you package your dolls? Yakandre one idi varsha na odigirthi.
Don't ask me now if you think of that.
Hattu dise matra ache tegiyodu, hattu dise amele we pack everything and keep it up. So what is your
packing
best way of packing to preserve the dolls like this?
See, packing and unpacking is the most important part of this dolls display.
Yeah.
ಇಟ್ ಬಿಟ್ಟಾಗ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಬಂದು ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ವಿಲ್ ಅಪ್ರಿಷಿಯೇಟ್, ಬಟ್ ಹೌ ಯು ಪ್ಯಾಕ್ ದೆಮ್, ಹೌ ಯು ಪ್ರಿಸರ್ವ್ ದೆಮ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೋರ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಒಂದೊಂದು ಡಾಲನ್ನು ನಿನಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಹೌ ಪ್ರೊಸೆಸಿವ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಮೈ ಡಾಲ್ಸ್. ನಾನು ಯಾರನ್ನು ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಟ್ರಸ್ಟ್ ಎನಿಬಡಿ ವಿತ್ ಮೈ ಡಾಲ್ಸ್. ಯಾರು ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಅಲೋ ದೆಮ್ ಟು ಟಚ್ ಮೈ ಡಾಲ್ಸ್ ಎಷ್ಟೇ ಟೈಮ್ ಆಗಲಿ. ಹೌ ಎವರ್ ಟಯರ್ಡ್ ಐ ಆಮ್, ಏನೇ ಬಾಡಿ ಏಕಿರಲಿ, ಐ ಸಿಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಔಟ್ ಈಚ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಡಾಲ್, ಪ್ಯಾಕ್ ದೆಮ್ ನೈಸ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ ಇದು. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಒನ್ ಫೇಸ್ಗೂ ನಾನು ಐ ಪುಟ್ ದಟ್ ಬಬಲ್ ರ್ಯಾಪಿಂಗ್.
ಓ,
ಫಾರ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಡಾಲ್ಸ್ ದ ಫೇಸ್ ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ, ಆ ಫೇಸ್ಗೆಲ್ಲ ಬಬಲ್ ರ್ಯಾಪ್ ಹಾಕ್ತೀನಿ, ಚಿಕ್ಕ ಚಿಕ್ಕದಾಗಿ ರ್ಯಾಪ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಅದು ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಪ್ಯಾಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕೀಪ್ ಇಟ್ ಆನ್ ಒನ್ ಟಾಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಅದರ್, ಅದು ಡ್ಯಾಮೇಜ್
ಆಗ್ಬಾರ್ದು,
ಇದಾಗ್ಬಿಡುತ್ತಲ್ವ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹೌ ಐ ಪ್ಯಾಕ್. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಕಾರ್ಟನ್ ಬಾಕ್ಸ್, ಎಲ್ಲದಕ್ಕೂ ಲೇಬಲ್ ಹಾಕ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ದಟ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಅದು ಯಾವ್ದು ಲೇಬಲ್ ಮಾಡಿರ್ತೀನೋ ಇಟ್ ಗೋಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ದಟ್. ಈವನ್ ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ಸ್ 10 days, 15 days ಫಾರ್ ಮೀ ಟು ರೀಪ್ಯಾಕ್ ಇಟ್, ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಮೈಂಡ್, ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಡನ್ ಮೆಥಾಡಿಕಲಿ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ನಾನು ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆ ಇಡಿಸುವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಅಷ್ಟೇ, ಸಿ ದ ಹೆವಿಯರ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಶುಡ್ ಗೋ ಅಟ್ ದ ಬಾಟಮ್, ದ ಲೈಟರ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಶುಡ್ ಸಿಟ್ ಆನ್ ಟಾಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್. ಯಾಕೆಂದರೆ ಹೆವಿಯಾಗಿರೋ ಬೊಂಬೆಯನ್ನ ತೆಗೆದು ಲೈಟಾಗಿರೋ ಬೊಂಬೆ ಮೇಲೆ ಇಟ್ಟರೆ ಲೈಟಾಗಿರೋದು ಮುರಿದೋಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಇದ್ರವರೆಗೂ ಯು ಬಿಲೀವ್ ಇಟ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್, ನಂದು ಒಂದು ಬೊಂಬೆನೂ ಮುರಿದಿಲ್ಲ. ಒಂದು ಮುರಿದಿಲ್ಲ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ವೆರಿ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್. ತರವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಅಷ್ಟೇ, ಪ್ಯಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಅನ್ಪ್ಯಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್.
ಐ ಸೀನ್ ಯು ಡು ಇಟ್, ಸೊ ಐ ನೋ ಹೌ tiring the process is. Actually tumbane sustagutte, adru I think it's the interest that you have that makes you do it so with so much detail and intricacy. Even the packing, not just the arranging, packing.
The moment you see the bombman, you forget everything. The whole world you forget.
True.
That becomes your world for the next 10 days.
Very true. So this brings me to the last question, which is definitely every year I look forward to neev yen hosada guide madtira, neev henge display na change maadi adanna hege beautiful madtira, inna eshtu alankara madtira anta nododakke nanantu yavaglu kaayta irthini. So next year what is your plan? What do you want to add in terms of a new set?
Next year inna bigger idrolage maadbeku. I want to add even more dolls. ಇವ ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣನ್ ಥೀಮ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಈಗ ರಾಮಾಯಣದ್ದು ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಸಮ್ ಮೋರ್. ಓಕೆ, ದೆನ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಆ್ಯಡ್ ದೋಸ್ ಟೆಂಪಲ್ಸ್. ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ಲವ್ಲಿ ಟೆಂಪಲ್ಸ್. ಈ ಸತಿ ನನಗೆ ಹೋಗಕ್ಕಾಗಲಿಲ್ಲ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದೇರ್ ವಾಸ್ ನೋ ಟೈಮ್. So those temples, those Tamil Nadu temples, the Srirangam temples, tumbha chanagirutte. So I want to add those temples also this next time. Amele idaddu Ramayana. Some more.
Yeah.
No, ashtotege inen hosad bandirutto, then I can. ಇವಾಗ ಏನಾದ್ರು ಸಿಂಗಪುರ್ ಓಪನ್ ಆದ್ರೆ ಅಲ್ಗೂ ರಿಸೀವ್ ಸಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿಟ್ಟಿರೋ ಕೆಲವು ಸೆಟ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ದೋಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಸಿಂಗಪುರ್ ಆ ಬೆಡ್ರೂಮ್ ಸೆಟ್ ದೋಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದೇರ್
ಓ ಫ್ಯಾಂಟಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್
ಸೊ ನಾನು ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋದ್ರು ನಂದು ಬರೀ ಬೊಂಬೆ ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತೀನಿ ಏನು ನೋಡಲ್ಲ
really tiny stuff but anyway yes. Thank you mom for letting us shoot and letting us taking us with you through this journey of Dasara. Thank you so much and we can't wait for the next year's display.
Yeah, we will. next year we'll have one more live doll.
another baby addition to the family
yeah. So we will have one more baby. And I think our family will be complete.
Complete, yes.
I hope it will be a girl.
No promises, but whatever, we'll try.
Don't follow me.
Two boys, mother of two boys.
Thank you so much, Sweetheart. Yes, God bless
you. Thank you.
It's very nice.
Yes, thank you for having us.
I hope you enjoyed.
Yes, thank you.
I love Indian festivals. We learn so much about our culture. We spend some quality time with the family and we enjoy some delicious food. Watching so many dolls during Dasara reminds me of playing all these gods and goddesses as a little dancer in my dance shows. May it be baby Krishna stealing some butter or even Chamundeshwari killing Mahishasura. It also gives me this beautiful opportunity to explain every story to my son and introduce him to the world of Indian mythology. What a great way to keep the little ones curious and engaged. Happy Dasara to all of you. I hope you've had a wonderful festival.
Happy Dasara!